The first slime that I showed you guys is the basic slime. There's glitter slime, the butter slime, foam bead slime, and this one, I really, really 100% recommend you guys to try this because this is really crunchy and really fun to play with. And the last one that I did, a glitter glue fun foam bead slime. So I also recommend you guys to try this. It's really crunchy and really fun to play with. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make slime. So the first slime that I'm going to be showing you guys how to make is a basic slime. For the basic slime, you're going to be needing school glue, Tide. The vanilla is optional. You don't really have to use the vanilla, but in this video I'll be using the vanilla. And you're going to need a bowl and something to mix. I'm going to start by pouring my glue. You don't know when your slime is ready, when your slime starts to not stick to your bowl. me, so I'm going to be adding my little thing. I think my plan is ready, and I'm just gonna add a little bit more of the vanilla scent because it's smelling like Thai. When it gets to this texture and when it's not sticky, you guys are gonna wanna play with it. So you guys are gonna wanna knead it until it transforms into the texture that you want it to be. Basic slime that I just showed you guys. Moving on, I'm gonna put this in a container. So you guys could put it in a container that is the size of the slime, but I'm gonna be using a new container for the slime. It's called glitter slime. So for this glitter slime, I'm going to be using glitter glue. This is from Elmer's school store. Right now you guys are going to be needing a glitter glue, some Tide, some glue. So we're going to want to start by pouring in your Elmer's glitter glue. So it doesn't really matter how much you add, it's how much you want to add. Now, as you can see, pour my glitter glue into my bowl, and I'm gonna add a little bit of
Thank you.
really liked how this glitter slime turned out. It was really stretchy and really. It was also clear. And the food coloring is optional. You guys don't really need a food coloring, but it's optional. But I'm going to be using it. We're going to start by pouring the floor in. Now that I poured my glue in, I'm gonna pop some food coloring, and I'm gonna do paint. Now that I'm done making my food coloring and gluing, I'm gonna be adding some cornstarch. So we're gonna be using a little bit of this, and I'm gonna add more later if I need to. More of cornstarch. turned out buttery, but also stretchy. So I'm gonna be putting this one in the container also. Also, you guys are going to be needing some tie, school glue, and some foam beads. And the food coloring, as I said, is optional. So I'm going to be adding a little bit of glitter glue. I'm going to use also pink glitter glue. With this brush, I'm gonna use my hands to mix it. But you guys also are gonna wanna leave the slime a little sticky so the foam beads could stick to it. I'm just going to be using this much of Pie Man because it has to be a little sticky so the foam beads can stick to it. I'm gonna put some baby detergent. Now I'm gonna put my whole batch of slime into it. I also put my slime here, and this is how the foam bead slime looks like. If you guys would like, you would add a little bit more, but I'm gonna add just a little bit more. Googly eyes into the slime. really crunchy. So now that I mix the foam beads and the googly eyes inside them, the googly eyes don't really see, you can't really see the googly eyes, but you can see the foam beads, and it feels really crunchy. Into a container. My last slime that I'm going to be making is this black glitter slime. Now I'm going to add my tie to it. Oh, I made a boo. glitter glue slime. Turned out pretty good. Adding to the slime is I'm gonna be cutting these foam little slimes. Okay, so I'm gonna be adding this to the black slime. This one is like a yellow one, and I actually liked it. So I'm gonna be also adding another color to this. Oh my gosh. So I'm gonna be adding one more color to this. This is really crunchy. So this one is really crunchy. This looks like a galaxy slime down in the bottom. Okay. first line that I showed you guys was this basic line. And this basic line was stretchy. And I really like this line because it felt a little fluffy. And I recommend you guys to try this because it feels really good. The other slime that I did was this glitter slime, glitter confetti slime. And it was really stretchy and it was like a coral color. And I also recommend you guys to try this because this one is really stretchy and really fun. This was the butter slime and it feels really buttery. And I also like this one. And this was actually a really easy recipe to do. It was only cornstarch, roux, and tang. And it was pretty easy to do also. The other slime that I made was this foamy slime. And this one, I really, really 100% recommend you guys to try this because this is really crunchy and really fun. I recommend you guys to try this at home. And the last one that I did was also a glitter glue fun foam mixer. So I also recommend you guys to try this. It's really crunchy and really fun to play with. And those were the 5 slimes I did, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and I really recommend you guys to try all these slimes. Bye!
Suffocating, I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire.